everyone was going to hate us, so when we were filming it, it was a bit like, oh, maybe people will compare us to the last cast and stuff, but now we know that people aren't really that mean. Oh my god.
You were?
Oh, it's too early, sorry. Yeah.
Oh, it's so good.
No, I'm going to make a twat of myself.
It is good.
Sorry.
What was that? What was the line?
You know what it's like, Catherine. Catherine.
Did you do it in the script?
I did it in the video diary.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but only if she knows the girl is uglier than her. Otherwise, she won't.
Is there anyone you'd like to be friends with in Series 4?
I thought it was quite nice when she was friends with Pandora, because, like, Pandora sometimes isn't that confident, and then Katie's too confident, so together it's a nice mix.
Do you know anyone like Katie?
Yes.
Yeah.
My friend was exactly... Well, not exactly like her. She has... No, Katie's not a bitch.
In the script.
Sometimes, but my friend is like... She has the same, like, all of, like, her hair and her nails. Probably the one in our Mine and Cat's last episode, last series, when we were in the love ball and we had to fight. That was just like... Or that whole day was fun, because I had to fight Lily before. That was a good scene, but I had so many bruises afterwards.
Did you really get into the fight then with Kat?
No, well, I didn't, because I remember before, like ages ago at this drama school thing that I used to go to, I had they taught me how to stage fight, but Kat never had that, so we were fighting and I had these clip-in extension bits in, and at one point she pulled me up from the floor by my hair extensions, and not fake. So she got into it, and I was acting, Catherine wasn't. So when I was in pain, it was real, not acting. I don't watch it with my parents. Mainly I watch it with my friends, but then I didn't watch it that much. The only one I made a big deal about was our one, but like I didn't watch it that much because I find it weird to watch. And I hate the way my voice sounds on when it's recorded, so it's odd to watch it.
So when you had your episode, did you have it one round?
Yeah, and yeah. Champagne and stuff. I thought 4 was my favourite. I watched it the other day with Panda, because that was fun to film as well because of Sally Phillips.
Yeah.
She was like, because I used to watch Smack Pony all the time, I was so excited to work with her, so that must have been the best one.
Was she really funny? Like,
yeah.
Behind,
yeah, so funny. Like, loads of the stuff that she did on camera, no one even told her to do. Like, when she undressed, like, no one told her to do that. And we were filming, and one of the guys was like, did anyone actually tell her to take off her dress? And I was like, no. What, can I be a boy as well?
Yeah.
I'd really want to be Posh Kenneth. Because I thought that was the funniest one, even though it was just a little bit.
Would you be able to do the rude boy talk though?
No. I could learn that. No. Some things maybe, but most things no. I know the exact answer. I said it yesterday. To them all, my perfect role would be somebody's long-lost English relative in Desperate Housewives. That would be my life made perfect. Oh my god.